The sudden death of Father Agnelo Diego has shocked the people of Pomburpa. Father Diego died early morning in the hospital due to illness. He was to leave to Sirsaim Church due to transfer after the final mass, which was to be held in the morning. His two loving pet dogs were also seen emotional, seeing their master no more.